Hello children. Last class we started lesson number 5. Plants and animals differ. Okay? In that we learned yesterday reading on the page number 37 and 38. Now children, I'm giving you reading on the page number 39. So, open your page number 39. Finger children. Animals reproduce by laying eggs or giving birth to young ones. Animals like cow, goat, elephant, and horses, etc., give birth to their young ones. Animals like birds and insects lay eggs. Plants reproduce through seeds, roots, and stems. Animals and plants depend upon each other. Animals and plants depend upon each other. For example, plant-eating animals need plants to survive. Flesh-eating animals need plant-eating animals to survive. There is a balance in nature. As there are enough herbivores for carnivores, if there are too few animals of one kind, then the balance in the disturb. If we cut down trees, the number of herbivores will be decreased and so will carnivores. So we should protect our plants as well as animals to maintain the balance in nature. Grow more trees. Chlorophyll, green pigment present in leaves, molds, non-green plants. Photosynthesis, the process by which green plants prepare their own food in the presence of air, water, and sunlight. Stomata, tiny pores on the underside of leaves. Animals and plants differ in many ways. Animals move from one place to another. Plants do not. Animals have sense organ. Plants do not have. Animals cannot make their own food. Plants can do so. Animals reproduce by giving birth to young ones or by laying eggs. Grow from seed, root, or leaves. Now children, I am giving the explanation on lesson number 5, Plants and Animals Differ. What is the difference between plants and animals that we have to see? Commonly you people knows, plants cannot move from the one place to another, but animal can move from the one place to another place. This is the most important difference between the plants and animals. Now we'll go to see in this lesson what things will be learning. In this lesson, we will be learn about difference in movement. You can see the movements. Difference in a breathing. How the plants will breathe, how animals will breathe. Okay. Difference in a reproducing. Okay. How they will reproduce means what? Reproduce means what, children? They will give the birth of the same kind, that is known as a reproducing. Animals and plants depend upon each other. How the animals and plants are depend on each another, that we have to see in this topic. Difference in a feeding habits. Now all will be in a different in their feeding habits, that's we have to see. Difference in a feelings. Okay, last one is a difference in a feelings, that we have to see, children. What is the difference between their feelings? If somebody bit you, you can understand. Somebody slapped you nicely, yes or no, children? Same way. But and plants also, they will be having feeling, and animals also, they will be having feeling. We have to discuss in this lesson. We know that plants and animals are living thing. All knows that plants and animals are a living thing. They both are a living thing, children. And they are a different in many ways. But they are in a different in a many ways. Animals move about from one place to another. Now you can see animals will move from the one place to another. Okay, they can walk, they can run. You can see many animals will move from the one place to another place. Animals move from one place to another in search of food. They will move one place to another in search of the food, children. Shelter, and to keep safe from their enemy animal. Shelter means house. They also require the house to stay, yes or no? How you people know want house to stay? You can stay outside, no, children, because you will be afraid. Same way they will be afraid for enemy animals. Their enemy animals, what they will do? They will eat them. Animals move from one place to another. Animals will move from the one place to another. They will move from the one place to another. Plants are fixed to one place. But children, plants can't move from the one place to another. Plants do not move from one place to another. Plants will not move from the one place to another. They are fixed to ground, but their parts show movements. But plants are fixed to the ground. Okay, they will be, their roots will be in a ground, but they will show their movements. Yes or no, children? They will show the movements. They will grow. Example, the root grow downwards and the shoot grow upwards. Whatever down part it is there, root, it is known as a under the ground. Whichever part it is there, that is known as a root. And whatever up it is there, that is known as a shoot, children.